Hello and welcome to episode 39 of Let's Play Final Fantasy 14 Shadowbringers, where we will continue this episode by killing another Light Warden. So let's get our NPC party going here. And yeah, I was right. So looks like Rin is DPS. We will have Alpha Node as a healer. And yeah, Alice as another DPS. Wonder if you, which one is actually best, Alice or Gola? Is a black mage? No, she's not. That's not the symbol for black mage. But yeah, let's go with this party. Alright, so here we are.
Underestimate me!
Leave the healing to me!
No side room here, so.
I'll show you.
All right, but we find our first boss here, so.
Leave the healing to me.
Underestimate me. On guard.
There we go. Nothing of interest. Thank you.
underestimate me!
Oh, come on.
You
chest. All right, and here's the next boss.
I'll show you.
Leave the healing to me.
You underestimate me.
There we go.
God.
Oh, this one. Yeah. more useless stuff. Oh shit, yeah, I remember this one. This is going to be an interesting fight. Let's see if we actually survive it.
You underestimate me!
Yes!
help is at hand.
My thanks.
Yes, we got him, but it was a close one. Oh, I actually thought I would die there. That doesn't look good. And duty complete. All right. Like I got a pair of new pants, and this is Red Mage, yes. These.
Don't get me wrong, I'm glad those travelers made it all the way to Nabatha-Reng. But when Urianger told me the Talos was in pieces, and the trolley didn't look much better, I couldn't help wondering what in the hells had gone on.
What indeed. At least the heart is in one piece. The rest is replaceable. Looking at this mess, though, it's a miracle they survived.
You can say that again. What the? Are you seeing this?
The sky. It's...
At last, night has returned to Amareng. We'll save this broken world yet, Tesline. You see if we don't.
No doubt retreating in the wake of the Warden's demise.
Back to Calusia, the last refuge of light.
Home to our dear Lord Vorthry, who will no doubt do everything in his power to thwart us.
As well he should, for defeat there would spell the end for both him and his heavenly host. There the fate of this star shall be decided.
All right. Let's see what LSA has to say. We did it. We really did it. I only wish there were time to visit the inn. We can but hope the return of the night has granted the residents some shred of comfort. They fought the world beyond change. They fought the world beyond changing. But today I think we proven them wrong. We will fix this broken land, Joffrey, together. Are you feeling all right, Joffrey? After your defeat, Lightwarden, I could swear I saw its ether. Never mind. I'm still getting used to my powers. It's probably nothing. I'm just relieved that I was right about where the Warden was hiding. The last one is hiding in Calusia, isn't it? I can't feel it from here, believe it or not. But perhaps we should head back to the Crysterium first. We have a lot to tell the Exarch, and I think we could do with some rest. He sees it to them. All right. Let's let's ride up here and finish these two. Then I think we have an episode. And no trouble. I'm all right. Yeah, we got three quests to do around here. Went away now. Sorry about that. All right, well, I am going to finish up those side quests. here in Amarang, and so we get flight here. And in the next episode, I guess we will return to the Crystarium, and see what's going to happen next. I could literally have teleported here. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and if you did, feel free to hit the like button. And if you're new here, first of all, welcome. If you enjoy my content, then why don't you hit the subscribe button together with the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my new content. I will be back again tomorrow, and until then, stay safe out there.